Oh, it's so pale. So, hello everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. How are we all doing? So if you've been here before, hi, thank you for coming back. If you haven't been here before, hi, welcome. My name's Nicole, and every day for the month of December I am uploading stuff on Dreamlight Valley. So fun stuff. We now have the Forgotten Lands, because I'm doing the, I'm in the middle of the quest with Merlin, and so that's opened up a whole bunch of, don't know why I'm calling it down there, but it's like, oh, you now have the Forgotten Lands, you can now do this. But I was actually thinking, maybe I help Nala and Simba. So Scrooge is going to want me to decorate that mother gothel. So yeah, let's go help. Do we have sound? Yeah, I've got sound. So let's help Nala and Simba. They're probably having a struggle adjusting. It was just horribly raining a minute ago, yeah. Where's Simba? Is he in his house? Simba, Simba, Simba! You wanted to talk to me, mate?
Any chance you could help me?
Absolutely.
Hi!
Hey, Cole. I have an idea of what might contribute all the stuff going wrong to the valley. I'm all ears, Simba. I have a theory about this forgetting and the Nightborns. I've noticed lots of folks come up to you with all kinds of problems. Everyone around here seems to have lots of worries. Very, very true. Maybe if I could, if they could let go of some of these worries, it would help. You know, relax, get a new perspective. My friends Timon and Pumba have this whole theory about not worrying too much. Hakuna Matata. Yeah, I worry too much doesn't help. Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
You know what? I think we should start with you. I've noticed you wear a lot of... I just got this jacket. But they don't look very comfortable. Maybe you should... put together a relaxing outfit.
Bye.
I like this jacket, although I will wear my new trousers. Where are they? Nightform pants. Oh, there they are. There we go. Comfy sweats. Do I have a new top? Yeah, I've got a new top. No, I don't really go with the trousers. I'll wear the black. Black with a white shirt underneath and the new jacket and the boots. Oh, I need one more thing. My necklace. No, I don't want to wear that. I want my jacket back, Simba. I'm sorry, but my coat is... Oh, still got a... Really? One more thing. Okay. Okay, one more thing. How about new ears? There? See? I'm wearing sweats. Nice comfy top. Nice comfy shoes.
Hey, good to see ya.
Wow, that does look more comfortable, Cole. Timon and Pumbaa would approve. Uh-huh. I'd like to think so. But I don't think comfort is everyone's problem. Some folks around here... Maybe some sensory would help.
Aww.
What did you have in mind, Simba? Huh. Growing up in the jungle with Timon and Pumbaa helped me a lot. There was an oasis where you could relax. And relaxing is a lot easier when the place you live is peaceful. Yeah. There was this green, lush jungle with lots of places to sit and enjoy the moment. Wait, if the meadow could feel like that. Yes, let's make it relaxing. Really?
Thanks.
You want me to... Okay, so you want seating in the peaceful meadow. I mean, we wasn't really going to decorate this yet, Simba. Okay, so free seating. You know, I do have that. I do have that new waterfall. Landscape trees. Also, literally, trees. I didn't want to put trees in it. I'm not saying that, I still do. Okay, let's start with seating. Oh, I love this. It's so pretty. Does this count as one or two? Because two people can sit there. Counts as one. Okay. This is not staying like this, Simba. I will keep a bench then. Okay, so seating done. I need to add 5 landscapes. Oh, that's huge. Nope. I'm thinking not. Oh, these are huge. Oh, that's pretty. Wrong environment though. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. There you go, Simba. I hate it. I absolutely hate it. But if it makes you happy, I know, Merlin. I know. I absolutely know. Simba, where are you? I haven't actually seen Simba and Scar walk past each other.
Hi.
The meadow looks amazing, Cole. It really looks peaceful.
Uh-huh.
There's only one thing missing. Back in the oasis, whenever you got too hot, there would be a relaxing cool water. Or make a swimming pool. But it could always make Mr. McDuck for a pool. I thought cats didn't like water. I sure do. I can't wait to be able to cool off in the meadow.
Bye!
Put those teethies away. Okay, you want me to talk to Scrooge McDuck about a pool? How much is... Oh, how much am I going to have to make this? He's definitely spending more and more time outside of the shop, isn't he? Good day to you, Colm. Hakuna Matata? Ah. A perfect day for business, Colm. And just what you invested in today. Simba wants to make the village a little bit more relaxing. There's only one thing missing. A pool. Do you stock anything like that? As a matter of fact, I do. And I'm ready to make you a one-time offer. You can either order the relaxing oasis or you can order some gems. No need to decide right now, take your time to think about it. Although according to my records, you have enough star coins to order it.
Thank you kindly.
I'm fascinated. Yeah, I'm ordering it. What? No, Scrooge. Hakuna Matata. Oh, this is another... This is level 10. No. Scrooge. Treasure hunt. How's the decoration? Don't forget you can order it from my shop. Really, I need to read these things. Where's my phone going off?
Kind of relieved there are so many nice people here.
Oh, this is pretty. Rudy.
Hello.
I'd like to order some items. That.
Thank you kindly.
Thank you, Scrooge. Put the relaxing oasis in the meadow. I don't want it in the meadow. Yes, you really did. There we go. Pretty. Doesn't go. Scrooge, you sort of sold me a kiddie pool. Not going to lie. There's Simba. Simba.
Could I talk to you?
You're going to remove that? There you go. Simba.
Hey, good to see ya.
Wow, Cole, the meadow looks great. And the whole village feels more relaxing now. I'm sure everyone will be less worried about things. And then maybe the forgetting won't be such such a problem. Well, I'm gonna try out some of your changes. Maybe
way to go.
Enjoy, Simba. Enjoy sticking your toe into it because it's a bit small.
Over here.
No, over here. Come on, Nala. Come in.
Hi.
Cole, I've been scouting the village, and it seems you have so many things at hand. Lots of water holes, gathering spots, and caves. And a few things I don't understand very well. But there's one thing that's missing, and will make it better for lions. Do you think you could help change that? Yes, absolutely. Thank you so much. The Pride Lands. I'm in change. Food and drinking. Safe and fed. I'd like to feel like this place too. But there isn't a good hunting ground. Hunting ground, we need that. Do not eat the ducks. Just a few things with everything. You've done everything around here, should be ticked off. You'll need to find a stretch of flat land anywhere. Okay. I guess Dazzle Beach would be the closest thing we have. Alright, we want to create something to hide. I mean, like trees. We need a spot where we can rest at the end of the day. A large flat rock would be best, maybe. Something like that. Scrooge. I'll come check on.
Meeting someone like you gives me hope.
Okay, so it's another decorating one. Great! Well, it's from Scrooge's store. Come on, Scroogey. It's a shopping one today. Oh, it's Scar trying to eat Donald. There he is. That's cute. Huh. Hello. I'm
kind of relieved there are so many nice people here.
Oof. Someone's tired. He's done a lot of work today.
Neighbor.
Want to order stuff from you. I think it's furniture. That. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Why do we have so many decorating ones? It's like I don't want to decorate it how you want me to decorate it. Although that is going to go straight next to their homes. Right. To the beach. I mean, I was going to decorate when I had more seven landscape. Yeah, I was going to decorate more. You know, when there's a... That did not go well here. How many do we need? I took away all the trees for a reason. Did you make it in? Right, I need seven. Okay, yeah, this rock is going straight on over, so... One. Two. Three. Four. I love how it changes every time. Seven. There. Done it. I'm not happy. Can you tell? Where is she? No, that's what. Oh, she's there. Yeah, so that's going straight on over to. That Scar.
Never turn your back.
Wonder what's for breakfast. I haven't seen a lot of.
Could I talk to you?
Ah, crap. Ooh, nearly. Oops, fabulous. Right, there we go now.
Hello?
It's done. I've got a perfect train set up for you on Dabble Beach. Thank you. Really appreciate it. I can now teach you to pounce. Like similarly then to as a cub. And before we start, you're not really dressed. What's wrong with what? Why do these lions have an issue with my clothes? Did you have it? Let me see what I can do.
Goodbye.
Dressed up in worship for on some.
So much to explore.
Dearborn. Really? Oh, I don't want that. I do not want that. No, I really do need to put on a mustache. Okay. No need to. She's literally growling at me because I haven't done it. That one. How do I look? She's now running away from me. Okay, where is she? She's on her way. I'm just like, why? Can I sit? No, I can't even use it. Oh, this is changing back.
Hi.
I looked over the beach and you've done a wonderful job, Cole. Now there's plenty of trails for plants and forests and can cover a short walk. Perfect is up ways. Right, so that's the lions happy. I just need to lie down and wait. Really, we'll just have to wait until coming along. Okay. I wonder why it isn't working. You do have prey here, don't you? And so like zebras, gazelles, maybe a wildebeest. We don't have many animals. The village most animals who's lived here are her friends. Oh, well, I guess. Well, I guess friends make friends with pros and the Dimitri Man and Pumba.
This is your dream, you know. Only you can help.
Thank you, Merlin. That does leave us with a problem, though. What do I eat? Oh, I know. You could eat fish. We've got lots of fish. I'm not too good with fish and I don't do very well with water. Don't worry, Nala. Just watch, I'll show you how you can fish. I'm okay at it, we'll practice together. Sounds good. I helped you learn to pounce, now you can help me learn to fish. Catch some fish.
Goodbye.
Hey, come on. Let's fish. Let's start with here. That's cute. Give me a little mustache. Oops. Catch some common or uncommon fish. Catch some rare or unique fish. No, oh, crap. You know what I need to do, Nala? I do need to sort out my inventory. Let me put a few things in my outdoor chest. Oh, I forgot that I removed my outdoor chest. Right. Now I've got a lion in the house. Love it. So yeah, we have plenty of fish, but it wants us to catch them. Typical. Right, let me get rid of my gems and everything. My storage room. Okay, do I have any shellfish? No. Do I have any herbs? Little bit. Nothing really. No. Right, gems. Fabulous. There we go. Flowers. We've got a few of them. Few of them. There we go. Right, I've now got dark wood. That can go there, so I can start collecting that. Fabulous. Got rock. Which one does my rock go in? Does my rock go in this one? No, that's my... Oh, wait. Dirt. I've got dirt. Rock. Iron. I have plenty of iron. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, yeah. Me. Storage is all organized. Let's go fish. Catch some rare or unique fish. I mean, we could go to the Forgotten Lands. We have that now. I mean, you want uncommon fish. Let's go up there. Ugh. Oh, it's spooky. Very, very spooky. What's in here? What's in this one? Oh, I don't like being up here. Got two fish. Is there any other fishing spots? What's that? Is there only one fishing spot? No, just one over there. Somewhere. Oh, here. And oh, it's blue. That goes with
over here.
Hey, Stitch. I really don't like it in this bit. Okay, 3 out of 3. So I just need another rare or uncommon. No, I'm sure you find it right at home in here, don't you? Hey, Mickey. Get me out of here. I did not like that. Right, I need a rare or unique fish. Well, this one's gold.
Oh,
Wow, Cole. You've caught so many fish. I guess we have a lot to learn from each other. But we should eat fish. I'm starving. Hey, that's another thing I can teach you. The art of fine cuisine. Usually we humans would prefer fish eating it. We could stick it between bread and a sandwich. My stomach is grumbling. Don't worry. Maybe I'll go make you something. Oh, wait. I've got a fish meal. Grilled fish.
Hi. Thank you.
This looks great. But I think anything would look good to me right now. I'm so hungry. May I? Bon appetit. Here goes. Wow, one thing is for sure. That he's better than grubs. Now that you've helped me with the hunting grounds, I'll do what I can of finding food and watch out for danger. Thanks, Colm. Really are a good friend. We've got to talk. I'll just do my... thanks. That means a lot. Both looking out for the village, I think.
It's fantastic.
Let me just take this. Oh my god, it looks fantastic. How do I take off facial hair? Oh, remove that. Can I put my comfy clothes back on? Or I do have my new dress. But that's not going to do any good for gardening. Not going to lie. It's getting cold. Let's wear Oogie Boogie. There we go. Oh, chest.
This is your dream, you know. Only you can help.
Perfect. Right. Now, time to save it. Save, save, save. Wow. So, that was helping Nala and Simba feel more comfortable here, I guess. What I am going to definitely do, though, is I want to do decorating. I really do. But it's just, I think now that we've opened more of, like, the plateau, I can decorate it now. So if anyone else I want to put there, I can put there. So, yeah. Thank you all so, so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye, guys.